It's probably be past should go it this way. I did that last night, so I guess Miami. I'm not looking forward to this. Let's get the show on the road. Zero, zero. Come on, D. Let's go. Let's get off the field. Let's go! 6. Let's go. Thank you, Lord. Just a little heads up. Oh, great. I will say this, thank the Lord, my burn has stabbed over a little bit. Trying to be careful. Yeah, I'm a little behind, so whenever I take a nap and it's like 6 o'clock, I start like this again. I'm sorry. I woke up way too late this morning. Let's go! Excuse me. Oh boy. Oh boy. Please be incomplete. Ah, thank you, Lord. Yards. I checked the other guys. Game. That was a good close game. But Chubb went off. He had almost 200 yards rushing. That's what I thought. I'm like trying to change the play back to. Dang it! I had Mark Andrews wide open. This nightmare of a playbook. My opinion. Nope. I should have known it was a run. Oh! see what they're gonna call. Of course he is. Ah, you are so lucky. I wanted to hit you so badly and make you fumble. I either knew it was going to be either RPO or run. And this looks like a run to me, so... I was wrong. Now it might be a run. Should have been there, man. Alright, defense, I would love to get a stop here. Force a field goal. Wow, really? What a headache this is. Nope. Let's get him this time. Hey, let's go. The offensive lineman down. Sack again. Let's go, baby. There we go. Finally, getting something going, cooking something. Wow, I should have handed it off. Let's see. Yep. That was, would have probably been sixth if I would have just ran the ball. Alright, learn that lesson.
Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Bumble! Oh my gosh. Pirate run. Hey, thank you very much. Pick six, let's go. Finally got a touchdown before half. That's what I wanted the most. All right, here we go, up by 20, all right. Oh my gosh, Malcolm Humphrey. Dadgummit. I don't like any of this. I want man to man, but there's nothing I can really choose from. Thank you, because you know what? It should have been picked anyway. I don't mind if it stalls out. Yeah, silver and shotgun. All right, this time, you know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hand it off. Can't believe on that third down should have been a touchdown. Alright, set up for some 3 points. You okay, Willie? Thank you. Let's go. I was not expecting that. I was expecting him to make that. That's why I didn't even try to go after the kick, so. Okay, alright, I'm ready to go in the half anyway, so. Wow. That was a big yard gain. Or another thing is an officer can try to protect his best friend from another scene, like a murder scene or whatever. All right, so the Battle of the Pennsylvanias is playing. Cool. All right, Eagles and Steelers. I could care less if which team wins. Be funny if it ends with a tie. Wow. Jacoby Brissett is playing for the Rams. Alright. Cool. Alright. Keep on running the ball. He did beat me on a deep pass. That set him up to almost a good field goal that they could have made. Hey, I was down for them just to make that field goal. Ooh, big hit. Well, close enough. I mean, yeah, I knew that's gonna happen soon. Don't even get me started. So sick of it already.
Yards.
Ah, oh, man, I was just trying to give you the ball, man. Alright, whatever. Wow, they're stopping this run now where I can't even run the ball. See something. Alright, cool. Still nobody? Alright. Between Patrick Queen and Roquan Smith, you ain't breaking that tackle. Unless I'm using on him and you might juke me out, but that's about it. Alright, just let it roll to the fourth quarter. You know what, let's just do this, get the clock going, and then throw the ball, because it'll be third down, so, yeah, let's go. Alright, there we go, third and five, got some yards. Oh man, I wasn't trying to go out of bounds if I did. Uh-oh. Oh, cool. You're still going. All right, cool. Set up my blocks. And then wait till time rolls down to one. I don't even remember. I knew it was a pass play, and that's all I remember. Just run the ball and then. Hey, that's fine. That's fine. I'm not trying to score either. Oh boy. How I feel about my dad's side of things. Oop, I didn't mean to say that. Oh boy, that wheel route sure did get me. Two-minute warning. Drop. Oh, darn, I gave up a first down. Nope. Third down. Call a timeout so y'all can do whatever y'all need to do. There you go, I gave up a touchdown for you, so that way it'd be as bad. Oh, golly Pete. Offside kick, or is it kick? I don't know. Okay, cool. Yeah, we're just gonna kick it off. Somewhere, sunny and 75. You and me on a beach chair. Somewhere, every time I look in your eyes. That's a big game. Let's go. Alright. Now it's time to wait on him. Yeah, he put me to shame. 200 yards passing. But of course, he's Mr. Golden Boy for the NFL. The next Super Tom Brady, whatever. All right. What is it, Willie? Pass rush, does that mean He still killed us in the coverage game. So. Alright. So, end this here, and you'll get Cardinals franchise after I eat lunch and probably take a nap. So, y'all have a good afternoon, a good evening, and I'll see y'all later.